Okay, so this is the electric swing cradle. It comes with a mosquito net and it swings automatically. We already have a swing, but we need to manually swing it. It takes a lot of time and it does not sleep, so we purchased this. I'm just going to install this and show you how to make it as well. There's a lot of different features. You can obviously use a charger, you can also use batteries. You can also use a portable battery if you want to do that. And with the mosquito net, you can also play music. There's also night light inside. So, you know, there's a lot of different features. Okay. Okay, so the first step is you want to put this inside here. Right? And next, what you're going to do is you're going to put this inside this hole here. So, let me do this. You can see I have made one base. Now I'm going to do the exact same thing and make the other base. Okay, so now that I made two bases, you can see this this spring thing should point inwards. Now take one of these and make sure this thing is facing inside. And you are going to place it on top of this like this here. You can see it goes inside, not completely. You don't want to put it completely in, right? And you are going to do the same thing over here, right? You kind of have put this here. You're going to do the same thing on the other side as well. So you want to put both of them in, not completely, just halfway in, and make sure this thing is basically facing inside. Right? So you can see I'm doing this. Yep. This way what happens is, like, you know, it is fit and you don't have to worry about it falling down or anything. Now you're just going to place this spring here and it goes inside, locks in. Once again, locks in. Same here as well. Locks in. Okay. Now maybe you want to just extend it enough on both the sides. Yep. Now it's like your first part is ready. Okay. Now next thing what you want to do is you want to place this thing inside this holes here. You can see. Just put the first slide in first. Like this. And do the same thing on the other side as well. Right? And do the same thing on the other side as well. So once you do this, once you put this thing, now you just need to stretch it and it becomes like a cradle. Right? Perfect. Okay. Okay, now put this baseboard in. Right? Make sure it's like fit. It's not difficult, but just make sure it's like in center. It looks nice. Next, put this thing in here. Now remember, right? This is where the baby... pelvis comes in, so then this is where the baby's head is. So this is at the bottom. Simple, right? This is at the bottom. Perfect. Now this is for baby's head. Right? Now you are just going to place this on the top. Okay? Next you want to make sure that this hole, right? This two things, this hole, it comes on the top. You can see what I'm doing here. Yep, the hole is at the top. Now this thing can go inside this hole. And same here as well. Right, and you can see now, you can also move it by hand. Obviously, we are going to use the machine. We can see it working in action, right? Which is perfect. Now you see there are these buttons here. Right? There's a other button on the outside. So what you're going to do is, you're going to put this button in here like this. Right? Easy. Not difficult at all. Let me make sure I touch it. Perfect. Perfect. And you're going to do the same thing on the other side as well. This is the button here. Right? And I'm just going to put it inside. Just touch it, that way you know you can get a feel of where the button is going to be. Right, perfect. Oh, no. Okay, this takes longer. Okay, perfect. It's inside now. I can feel it. Now you're just going to stretch this mattress here. Right? And see this side. And also on the other side. do it at this side, right? So you see now this thing is ready and you can see the baby from this side. Right, so it works. Now you just need to plug this in and you know, next steps. Okay, so I have plugged this in, you can see there, over there. Now this is the button which set the speed. This is slow speed, right? This is slightly faster speed. It takes time for the faster speed to pick up. I know it feels slow right now. The speed will pick up in a few seconds, right? And yeah, and once, yeah, you can see now that it's faster compared to before. So now it is using this power and it's basically working on it, right? This upper part is timing, so you can set it up for like 30 minutes, 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, and this is for music. And it's the same thing for remote, right? Swing speed, swing time, and music, right? Yep, those are the best things. There is also a place to put batteries, so you can also use batteries if you want, here on the left side. And there's also a used way to use a power bank and get some music. Yep, that's it. It is really nice and fun. You don't need to use mosquito net. You can just use this thing, it is enough. And you know, your baby will sleep for a long time. Okay, thank you.